There has been unrest on social media since the president, Cyril Ramaphosa, announced that because of the COVID-19 third wave, the country was moving to an adjusted level 4 lockdown for a fortnight. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. The unrest and frustration with the government has culminated into the planning of anti-lockdown march. The march was to be held in every city. Stand up, take your freedom back. Lockdowns are against humanity. Ramaphosa's administration is killing us with hunger. Why are we subjected to those lockdowns when the ANC leaders continue to loot the funds meant to fight the virus? A part of the poster advertising the march said. It went on to talk about the looted 500 billion rands COVID-19 relief fund and that more people were dying of hunger more than the virus. Yet the politicians had not missed their paychecks and their families lacked nothing. In an attempt to spread the word wider and faster, one of the march advocates asked musician Prince Kaybee to retweet the poster. At his squad, Prince Kaybee did more than that. He said he would be attending the march. I will be there, he said. Many celebrities, including Kelly Kumalo, Casper Nyovest, and Questa, have spoken out against the government on their social media platforms. That's it for now, T-Squad, and do leave your comments down below. I love you.